Hello and welcome to another vlog, and I'm at a funfair this time, a Pat Collins funfair, to check out the offering over here. Obviously they've got the flash tanks tagged here, which is fantastic. There's also quite a few other classic funfair rides to see what they're like, and I'm really looking forward to getting onto this and some of the other rides that are located here for this funfair.
Let's go! There you go, ready? Here we go! Thank you.
Okay, okay, I'm running. Woo! Okay, let's go. Here we go.
And that wraps up this vlog from this Pat Collins Funfair. There's some amazing rides here. Obviously starting out with a waltzer. Obviously they did have spinners on there as well. But even just as it sped up on the cycle, it got quite intense and really forceful at times. It got the Tagada, I did second, which was a really crazy cycle on that as well. Like, I think every ride had a long cycle. Seemed to be extended. Yeah, the Tagada. Actually, I did the Miami Wave Scream second, which is a long cycle. Now, a little bit of airtime on there as well, but it just mainly long cycle with different directions being switched on there, which is pretty fun. Yeah, then we did the Tagada, that was absolutely crazy. Like some of the bouncing on there, like I've left my seat quite a bit on that. And it was quite fast as well. It's because they're not really rides you get force on, but they're just, they are really fast as they speed up, and then you got the different types, and obviously as it lifts up and it spins around quite slowly and it bounces really fast, you do feel like you're going to come out your seat. Well, you do come out your seat, but you feel like you're going to fall off your seat sometimes. Absolutely crazy rides they are. Absolutely love them. The Ghost Train, I have done that one before, from the Winter Funland in Birmingham last year. I did do a vlog on that, so yeah, I've done that Ghost Train before, but it's still fun because it's got the different layers on it with the drop, and I do like the little drop sections, as well as the little stalls as well, where you get like the little siren buzzer thing going off, with like one of the jump scares as well. And obviously it's got the spiral lift hill, but I do like up to two layered Ghost Train, so it's a really long ride. And then the Superstar is a finale, and that ride is fantastic. It's quite comfortable. I put my head back on there, but you do feel so much force on it when you're actually going upside down. I only felt it maybe a couple of times actually feeling going upside down on there. But because there's so much force, you see that you're upside down, but it doesn't actually feel like it. You're just getting constant force. And as well as that, at the start of the cycle, when it just spins around, there's a lot of different stages to that cycle. That was all really, really fun. And it's been great here. And the Superstar, that is my first Superstar. And it's definitely a fantastic ride. I absolutely loved that. And that's my favourite ride here. I do closely like the Tagada though. That's probably my second favourite. And then of course you got the Funfair Classics as well. The Waltzers, the Miami Wave, the Ghost Train's pretty good as well. And yeah, I'm just a great lineup here. And some fantastic thrill rides that all provide a really long cycle.